In April 2019, Virginia Tech students will unveil their exhibit, Enacting Freedom, Black Virginians in the Age of Emancipation, at the American Civil War Museum in Appomattox, Virginia. The team has worked diligently for the last 7 months constructing an exhibit on African American life at the crossroads of freedom. The talented students from Virginia Tech, who've worked hard to put their research together into a cohesive exhibit, want to share their work with the public. To do that, we need your help. We are in need of raising $5,000 through Virginia Tech's crowdfunding community. That way the exhibit materials can be funded and assembled to look as good as possible. As part of a reorganization of the American Civil War Museum in Richmond and Appomattox, our exhibit is part of an initiative to show a more diverse narrative of the Civil War. In the age of emancipation, freedom was more than just a word. The quest for freedom shaped every aspect of African American life, from politics to work life, from education to family. But what did that really mean? Freedom for what? And freedom from what? Freedom for whom? And freedom from whom? In addition to your donation, your funds will be used to subsidize field trips for Virginia students. At a time where our history is being debated from all corners of the nation, children are in great need of stronger educational opportunities. Your funds will give those opportunities to children from all over Virginia. Please come see the exhibit at the American Civil War Museum in Appomattox from April 2019 through April 2020 and consider what freedom means to you.